what should have been a night of memories and celebration turned into a scene one witness described as hell on earth. Teenagers at Dutton High School were celebrating an otherwise uneventful senior dance when two local men, identified as 43-year-old Hackett Wafer and his 24-year-old son Grant Wafer, entered the gymnasium with a variety of latest weapons.
This is gonna be fun. Lots of fun. Grandpa taught me this little trick. Got caught up in a trap. You come out now, and I'll... Why are you running?
Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward.
Children, X's on their head.
Watch yourself,
well,
old man. You don't want to end up on my bad side.
Now, where are you?
Could have been so much easier for you, sunshine!
Now, let's just see where this little trail leads me. These others round here ain't so understanding. I can help you. Okay, Grandpa. Here. Drink this. Go of
Jared Gaines wasn't sure what he was expecting when he discovered a burnt-out truck on his back 40 this morning. Gaines was patrolling the perimeter of his land just after sunrise when he saw the truck in the distance. It was apparent that the truck was damaged from a distance, but closer inspection led Gaines to find the charred remains of a currently unidentified man in the driver's seat and a large bag filled with tools.
Dare to look at them. Soon they will be dead. Sugar, where you been? Don't fight it. Just give in, sweetie. Just leave him alone!
Yeah.
Where the mountains reach like fingers to the sky. Never ask why. Love never dies.
Gonna beat her out?
Oh, Grandpa, I'm sorry I left you all those years. Come on home, little children, come on home. You having fun yet?
You ain't getting me today, you freak!
With feed and swine and such, and that's a lot of meat. Come on home, little children, come on home. It's all right, Grandpa. fight it. Just give in, sweetie. Come on home, little children, come on home.
I've been here this
you having
whole
fun
time.
Yet? Ha ha ha! Oh, love, my love, look at your love. Oh, love, my love, look at your love. See the children, X's on their head. If you dare to look at them, soon you will be dead. Death doesn't have to be the end, you know. Just trust me. Fight it. Just give you and sweetie. It looks like somebody ain't doing so well. you always. I'll never say always to none. To seem is to dream a dream I love.
Thank you.
partial draining of the Colton Reservoir was put on hold when city workers discovered the remains of more than a dozen animal corpses. The bodies are reported as being in various states of mutilation. Authorities believe the carcasses are from packs of wandering wild dogs, with them most likely to be rabid. Residents are cautioned to refrain from consuming any water sourced from the reservoir and be on the lookout for potentially dangerous animals that are not restrained. Residents of the Apache Ridge residential development were horrified today when authorities removed dozens of jars from one of the homes in the neighborhood. These jars contained a variety of body and animal parts, from frog legs to horse hooves to human eyeballs. The owner of the property, 60-year-old Martin Wembley, claims he bought the jars as is and thought everything was just regular animal stuff. Authorities are holding Wembley for further questioning. What should have been a night of memories and celebration turned into a scene of crime and hell on Earth. Teenagers at Dutton High School were celebrating an otherwise uneventful senior dance when two local men, identified as 43-year-old Hackett Wayford and his 24-year-old
on back now. Let's just get this over with. It tastes good, don't it? Take this now. It'll perk you right up.
Constant running around is getting a little tiresome now. Somebody's not doing so good.
Fresh as it gets. Drink up now. Smack that Johnny upside the doggone head. This is all his doing. Now, where are you? Listen, I ain't much interested in chasing you around much longer, so stop your running. Thank you.
go, Grandpa. Here you go.
Just get back here. You're only making it.
It's too.
I'm liking which way this is headed. They gotta be around here someplace.
Somebody's leaking. That one ain't gonna make it much further.
Huh.